Lord God in the highest, we want to thank you from all our hearts that you brought your Son Jesus Christ to us. Not only can you see us in our ways through Jesus, but we can approach you through him, knowing that you understand. You didn't give Jesus an easy life, born in poverty in a manger, growing up in an occupied country. The Romans placed heavy burdens on him from the very start. Then he had to leave everything behind to enter his ministry, never settling anywhere for long. He had to depend on the generosity of others for the basics, like food and clothing. And then he had to face his own death in human form, in the most terrible, humiliating and painful way. What must have been going through his mind as he rode into Jerusalem? Lord, in comparison, our lives are easy. We ask you to help us remember that. We're all too ready to buy more clothes than we need, maybe influenced by a new fashion. We not only eat too much, but we're often fussy about what we eat. We demand the occupation of our minds, thinking that we need books, television, and games to stop boredom. Instead, we should be using the time in thought and prayer. We should be looking for ways to bring Jesus' teaching to life in our lives. Lord, please help us to give Jesus more room in our lives, especially from today, Palm Sunday, to Easter Sunday and beyond. Jesus Christ, you are our guide and mentor. Your teachings bring us closer to creating a heaven on earth. Please help us to understand these teachings and to bring them to our lives. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name, by praying the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory for ever. Amen.